Don't worry about that thing. Hey, where'd my light go? Damn it. Look at that. That's a picked Abloy executive. That's awesome. Can you see this guy moving? There we go. That's picked. Let's gut it. Quick second. Sorry about that. I know I got dinner coming soon, so we're gonna have to make this quick. That's totally picked Abloy executive. Oh, that's awesome. picked with a piece of wire. All right. You can see there. All right, let's get it. Oh, wow. That was fun. All right, let's lock it back up. Oh, that was cool. Sorry about running off to get my headlamp and running upstairs to say that I picked this before dinner and so they wouldn't yell down at me. So my hands will be shaking extra. Come on. Am I just like shaking too bad to even pull this out? Uh-oh, that's bad. We just sat ass of that. Okay, well, we'll just... hopefully get the whole disc steer system out. See our sidebar down here. Sidebar groove, our sidebar, our disc stack that I just almost dropped everywhere. So after picking all the rose and greens and the Rober DD, I decided to just try this out. I had a tensioner ready, and I was going to make a two-in-one, but I decided to just say, you know what, let's just send it. I wonder if I can pick this with a piece of wire and a tensioner. There's leather carriage. Alright. Let's take this fun little stuff apart. And inside here you're gonna see these two little nubs that rotate in. There's our key. Five cut disc. And actually the way I went about this was each gate is actually the same approximate size as a cut depth. So I was counting and feeling each nub, and you can kind of decode that way. This is a 4, 1, 2, 3, 4th is your true gate. It's a 2 cut. Second is your true gate. First false gate, second true gate. 3 cut. False gate, true gate. So that was kind of my approach, was using their gates being about the same size as the cuts to approximate and get my position correct. The next trick was having a tool. See, it's a piece of music wire with quite a bit of filing done to get it to fit nice. It's my tensioner. Spot on. So tensioner, pick, and I'm just going in and I'm actually kind of leveraging off of my tensioner and manipulating the discs. So, anyways, I was Abloy Executive, picked with a piece of wire and a homemade tensioner. There's a sidebar groove. Sidebar. Spacers. Housing. Disc steer system. Key control nubs. Top of housing. And all of our code discs. Oh. Thanks everybody for watching. That was a lot of fun. Cheers. Talk to you later.